tradition, different ethnic foods, and we have music and dance to continue. We have two wonderful MCs that are going to be leading you in song and in celebration. So please stay for the celebration. It is not ending.
Do stay. We have some folk dancers from the Philippines and some dancers that will be doing some Flemish dances later on. And the folketeers will be coming and to entertain you. Plus we have a couple of bands. We have a family that will be setting up here shortly. They're the JMJ band. The JMJ standing for Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. They will be playing for you while you get your food, take your seats, take your places at the tables, and we will be here shortly to entertain you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We, the Philippine Dance Ensemble of San Antonio, Texas, would like to thank you for inviting us for the first time to dance at this event. We are, as you all know, the Philippines was under the Spaniards a long time ago for over 385 years. So there is a similarity on our customs, traditions, and dances. The dance that we will perform today is a Spanish dance called La Wiswis Kawayan and Estudiantina. And then it will be followed by a flower dance and Pandango sa Ilaw. Normally we perform that during the month of May, which is the month of flowers, but of course it is the first week of June, but it's okay. We are dedicating this dance to the Sacred Heart of Jesus, which is today the Corpus Christi. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, the Philippine Dance Ensemble of San Antonio, Texas.
Thank you. All right, so this first dance is called the clarinet polka. This is our mixed group. We have our juniors and our seniors dancing.
Thank you. I think Bishop is it. So we're going to check the music. Okay, there you go. Well, we'll go ahead and get set up for Dance Around the Scope.
Thank you. Thank you.
So now we're hearing out both groups, and this wouldn't be a German heritage group if we weren't singing the Beer Barrel Polka.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen.
Are we okay with that, guys? Okay. I'll be right here.
Mute. Mute Tracy. Okay. This is the practice for us too for next week. All right. So we haven't practiced this in a couple weeks. So okay, we'll be active, right? And when we go around in the first circle, you keep going. You turn with your partner and your opposite, right? All right. I guess we're ready. So this is a very universal type of thing that's normally done in May, but you know, it's just after May, so we'll do it in June. It's a May Day dance, and the only trick about this is at the end, towards the end, it needs to all untie. Marguerite. Thank you. Thank you very much. Really, I was looking for a standing ovation, but that'll do. Look in there. No, Bishop Yami, you stay there. Okay, like I said, we are the Flemish Folk Dancers. I want to thank David for helping us with the music. We're the Flemish Folk Dancers of the Belgian American Club of Texas. We're a club, Belgian club, comprised of mostly local Belgians. We're over 600 in membership. We're a large Belgian club. We're descendants of immigrants that came here in the late 1800s, early 1900s. And so we're very proud of the heritage that we have and we bear. So thank you very much.